Welcome back, class 10th. Today we'll continue with revision, with some revision. And I think I chose chapter number 5 to do revision with you. The reason was last week I asked you if you guys had any problem regarding any chapter, please do send me your problems on my WhatsApp. So I got some of the questions from some of the children. So I'll be doing those questions in this video to help you guys to understand ki kya karna chahiye. Theek hai? So let's get started and read question number 5. I have written it down. So it says, without solving, find the value of P for which the given equation has real and equal roots. So the point to be noted over here is the equation has real and equal roots. Whenever this statement comes, it means D is equal to 0. You know what is the value of D? D is discriminant. B square minus 4AC. Is d d ki value hoti hai 4ac b square minus 4ac equals to 0. I have to figure out what is a, b and c. So for me a is equals to 1, x ka coefficient, b is equals to p minus 3 and c is p. So I'll keep the values over here and b p minus 3 ka whole square minus 4 into 1 into p equals to 0. Now, if I solve this, p square plus 9 minus 6p minus 4p equals to 0. And when you solve this, it's going to be p square minus 10p plus 9 equals to 0. I hope you understood what I did. There were like terms, I added them and kept in the middle so that it can form a quadratic equation. It is forming a quadratic equation now. I'll try splitting the middle term. How to split the middle term? मल्टीप्लाई करके 9 लाना है और प्लस माइनस करके 10 लेके आना है. सो पी स्क्वायर 9 वन्स आर 9 एंड 9 इधर भी माइनस आ जाएगा. माइनस 9 एंड माइनस 1 पी इक्वल्स टू 10. सो आई एम गोना ग्रुप देम. दिस आर इन वन ग्रुप, दिस आर इन वन ग्रुप. सो इट्स गोइंग टू बी पी इज कॉमन, पी माइनस 9, माइनस 1 इज कॉमन, पी माइनस 9. सो व्हाट इज लेफ्ट? पी माइनस 1 and p minus 9. So I have two answers. One is p is equals to 1 and the other one is p is equals to 9. So both of my answers are right. I can choose any one. So I got the value of p. So whenever they say ke real hai and equal roots hai, so you'll be putting d is equals to 0. Okay. And same in question number 6 as well. Has real and equal roots. So you'll be putting d is equals to 0. D ki value b square minus 4ac. You'll be figuring out what is b square 4ac. Okay. But the question that I gave you in test, when I was taking test of this chapter last to last week, I gave you a question from here. You should see from here. Find the value of p for which the quadratic equation, this one, has real roots. Isme kuch aage diye hi nahi gaya hai. रियल है, इक्वल है, ओके तो बस रियल है. रियल तो दो में होता है, इधर व्हेन d इज इक्वल्स टू 0 एंड d इज ग्रेटर देन 0, दोनों में रियल रूट्स होता है. सो व्हाट टू डू? सो व्हाट यू, व्हिच टाइप ऑफ इक्वेशन यू विल बी कीपिंग? d इज ग्रेटर एंड इक्वल्स टू 0, दिस इज द इक्वेशन दैट यू विल बी कीपिंग. एंड देन आफ्टर दिस यू विल बी राइटिंग b स्क्वायर माइनस 4ac इज ग्रेटर देन इक्वल्स टू 0. And you know how to solve in equations because that was the fourth chapter. So when only one thing is given real roots, then you have to keep this equation or this sign into play. Greater than and equals to. Okay. Especially for this kind of questions. Last three questions. This was the other problem that one of the students was asking me. And so I thought of doing this question as well for you. So question number 31 from exercise, this is from exercise 5.5, okay, exercise 5.5. A school bus transported an excursion party to a picnic spot 150 kilometer away. Okay, so it was 150 kilometers away. While returning, it was raining and the bus had to reduce its speed by 5 km per hour. And it took 1 hour longer to return and make a return trip. Find the time taken to return. Now, the problem in this question is, this question is based on speed and distance and time. I hope you guys can also see that. And when you are looking at this question, we'll read it from the starting and see what can we find. So the very first thing that we have got over here is a school bus transported an excursion party to a picnic spot 150 kilometer away. So the picnic spot from the school was 150 kilometer away, which means I know the distance 150 kilometer. Aane ka bhi aur jaane ka bhi, return ka bhi 150 kilometer. Okay. Now, while returning, it was raining and the bus had to reduce its speed by 5. So I don't know what was the speed while going. X kilometer per hour. But while returning, whatever the speed was before, usse 5 kilometer per hour halke chal rahi thi gaadi. Kyunki barish hone lag gayi. Barish hone ke wajah se jo time tha, wo bhi 1 ghanta isme zyada pada. Okay. So iska same time tha, T1, par isme 1 ghanta zyada pada. ओके okay, एक घंटा ज्यादा लगा इसमें क्योंकि स्पीड कम थी ना इसलिए ओके okay, इसके बराबर था पर एक घंटा ज्यादा लगा ओके लेट्स सी सो T2 इज इक्वल टू सेम एज T1 प्लस एक टाइम ज्यादा हो गया ठीक है ओके लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड नाउ फाइंड द टाइम फॉर वन T1 फाइंड करते हैं हाउ टू फाइंड T1 T1 इज इक्वल टू डिस्टेंस अपॉन स्पीड दैट इज 150 अपॉन एक्स दिस इज T1 What is T2? T2 is time 2 will be 150 upon x minus 5. This is T2. अब जो time इसने ज्यादा time लिया. So T2 minus T1 is equals to 1. I hope you understand. एक घंटा ज्यादा लिया T2 में जब वापिस आ रहे थे. So I'll be writing this. So how to write T2 की value I know 150 upon x minus 5 minus 150 over x. Equals to 1. So this is the equation that I'll be working on. Now if I find out LCM, this is going to get, I'll show you, this will get multiplied by this and this will get multiplied by this. They will get multiplied aapas mein and this will get multiplied by this. So when this gets multiplied, it's going to be 150x minus 150x minus 750 upon x square minus 5x equals to 1. So this is going to go on that side and multiply by 1. So what is this going to be? I'll show you. 150x and 150x can be cancelled. So what is left? This is plus 750. 750 equals to x square minus 5x. And this can go on that side. X square minus 5x minus 750 equals to 0. Now this is a quadratic equation. That's the goal of this type of questions, that this needs to be formed into a quadratic equation. If this is formed into a quadratic equation, it becomes very simple because you already know now how to find the quadratic equation ki solution, right? Either you can use the formula or either what you can do is you can do anything. Okay. So I will be using the formula 750 multiply karke aana chahiye, plus minus karke 5 aana chahiye. And if I see I'll be having 30 and 25. So that's going to be, I'll be breaking them down according to x square minus 30x plus 25x minus 750. And how did I get this 30 and 25? I factorized 750. So when I was factorizing, what did I got? 2, or let's directly factorize by 5. 5 into 150, 5, 30. Now you can see 30 and 25 to yahi ban gaya, do group ban gaya. 25 and 30 aur jo multiply karoge 750 aayega. So that's how I got. So this is how you will break minus 30x plus 25x minus 750 and group them up and you'll get the answer. Don't take the negative number, take the positive number. Okay, so that's how you'll be doing this question. Did you guys got it? I hope so. Well, let's have a look in question number 30, first part, 34, first part. Okay, so I'll show you guys from close up. Rupees 480 is divided equally among X children. ठीक है? तो for example, मैं बोलता हूँ आपके class में 5 बच्चे हैं और मैंने 480 divide कर दिया 5 बच्चों में equally. How would you come to know कि each one will get how much? You'll divide 480. So same way, I'm gonna find out. This is the solution that I am doing. each child gets equals to each child gets 480 upon x. This is what each child will get. Okay, if the number of children were 20 more, okay, so अब क्या हो गया, बच्चे बढ़ गए, कितने बच्चे बढ़े, 20 बच्चे बढ़ गए. So each child will get how much? Each child now gets 480 upon x plus 20. Are you getting it? So अब बच्चे बढ़ गए तो और कम पैसे मिलने लग जाएंगे. So कितने रुपए कम मिल रहे हैं? अभी कम मिल रहे हैं, अभी ज्यादा मिल रहे थे पहले, अब ज्यादा बच्चे आ गए तो कम पैसे मिल रहे हैं. कभी कभी आत होता है ना कि जब कुछ बट रहा होता है, अबे तू क्यों आया यार, यहाँ हमें कम कम मिलेगा, है ना. मैनी ऑफ यू माइट हैव फेस्ड दैट व्हेन यू गाइस वर वेरी स्मॉल. नाउ यू गाइस आर इन क्लास 10th, यू वोंट शो दैट इन वे और एंगर और यू नो जेलसी व्हेन समबडी कम्स इन और एंटर व्हेन यू गेटिंग समथिंग, देन यू हैव टू डिवाइड इट एंड यू गेट लेस पार्ट ऑफ इट नाउ. Especially between sisters, brother, this thing also takes place. Anyhow, coming back to the point, earlier you were getting more. So 480 upon x when you were getting, aur usko subtract karenge 480 upon x plus 20 se. So kitna ka farak aa raha hai? 12 rupay ka farak aa raha hai. Read the question now. After looking at this question and this solution or this equation, read the question again, I would say. I'll read the question. Rupees 480 is divided equally among x children. Itna. If number of children were 20 more, agar 20 bachche aur badh jate, then each would have got rupees 12 less. To agar 20 bachche aur badh jate, to sabke mein 12 rupaye kam milte. Ki agar abhi aapko 50-50 rupaye mil rahe the aur bachche aa gaye aapki class mein, ab aapko 38-38 rupees mil rahe, 12-12 rupees kam. तो जो नए आए आप उनको बोलोगे तो क्या यार क्यों आया यार तू, दिमाग की खराब कर दिया, समथिंग लाइक दैट. एनी हाउ सो दिस इज द इक्वेशन दैट आई विल गेट आउट ऑफ क्वेश्चन नंबर 34 फर्स्ट पार्ट. द ओनली थिंग दैट आई हैव टू डू, आई हैव टू मल्टीप्लाई देम विद देमसेल्फ, आपस में मल्टीप्लाई कर देंगे. दिस इज गोइंग टू गो अप एंड गेट मल्टीप्लाइड, दिस इज गोइंग टू गो अप एंड मल्टीप्लाई. सो एक्स इंटू 480 दैट्स गोइंग टू बी आई वुड से 480x. And 480 will also get multiplied by 26. That's going to be 9600 minus 480. X is going to get multiplied. And ye aapas mein multiply honge, x square plus 20x equals to 12. Okay, guys. Okay, let's see what. This and this can be cancelled out. So what is left? 9600. Sorry, 96. And those 0. Theek hai, 9600. That's good. Now 12x square plus 240x. When you multiply this by 12, you'll get this. And shift everything on one side. So you'll be getting 12x square plus 240x minus 9600. Good thing you can do in this question is you can take 12 common out and bring it down over here. So 0 ban jayega. So x square plus 20x minus 800. 12 into 8, 96 or 00 aise aa jayega. So now I have to split the middle term. So what do I have number? 800. So let's see what can we do. 5 and 5, 6 are 30, 0. 5, 3 are 15. 5, 2 are 10. 2, 16, 2, 8. 2 4 2 2 2 1. So if you see 5 को ले लेता हूँ, 2 को ले लेता हूँ और 2 को ले लेता हूँ. तो 5 टू 10, 10 टू 20 और दूसरे वाले में कितना आ जाएगा? 40. तो इफ यू सी x स्क्वायर प्लस 40x माइनस 20x माइनस 800. सो 40 इंटू 20 800 होता है एंड 40 माइनस 20 इज 20. सो इज इन दैट कूल, आई गॉट द पेयर 40 एंड वट आई विल बी यूजिंग 40 एंड माइनस 20x. Pair them up, get the value of x, you'll have x. Jo bhi hoga, aapka answer nikal ke aa jayega. So that's how you'll be doing this type of questions. I would say when you are in the halfway of the question or in the solution, I would say go back and read the question again. After getting to a conclusion of a equation. I would say read the question again to understand whether you have done it right or wrong. Okay? And when you feel comfortable, go ahead and solve it. Okay? But don't waste time if this is wrong and then waste it's time waste because if this is wrong, this won't come right. Okay? Thank you so much for watching this video, guys. And have a great day, everyone. Take care of yourself.